Hi guys, so this is going to be a super fast video. I'm probably not going to add titles or anything like that. I just wanted to hurry up and share my Breakfast at Tiffany's setup with you guys and just give you some inspiration on how you can set up some of these book-inspired traveler's notebooks. Again, please forgive my nails. I'm getting my nails done tomorrow. But I wanted to show you guys this really fast. And I also wanted to show you guys the stamp. I totally forgot that I had this. And it's kind of like an old vintage like receipt, I guess, sort of. But I was super excited that I found it because I was able to use this in my traveler's notebook. I'm also contemplating about adding this little folder. And I thought it was cute with the vintage phones, and I got this from Peaky Dory Designs on Etsy. They have super cute folders. But anyway, let me jump into this and show you guys this really fast. So I showed you guys this in my last video, and I just wanted to just give you guys some ideas on, like I said, how you can set up these like book-inspired traveler's notebooks. So let me open this up. The pen I have in here is from Pen Gems, and it is very similar to the Tiffany blue, and I thought it was really cute because it matched, so I just stuck that in the pen loop. And most of this stuff I actually made myself. Some things I did purchase. I think I got this clip from Happy Scrappy, and this one was from Noni's Creations that I showed you guys in my last video. This dashboard is from Sincerely Inked on Etsy, and you can pick your hair color and whatever book you want on the front. And I also have this cute little diamond paper clip. I thought that was appropriate. And then I stuck on one of these Heidi Swap stick-on pockets, and then there's a sticker. And then here is a Project Life card that I just decorated with some stickers. And these stickers, plus a lot of the other ones that you guys will see, are all digital downloads from Etsy, so it's super easy. And I showed you guys that I like to just use these clear page protectors that I cut down in here, because when I want to do a new setup or I want to change things out, it makes it really easy. I just need to pull out whatever I've got in here and just replace it. But all my inserts and everything else stays the same because my system always works. So I'm not constantly, you know, changing inserts and everything else. I'm just kind of changing the look and the decorations of my planner, so it makes it so much easier and way less stress-free. So also this, I just made this myself, added some glitter washi, and I just thought this was super cute. And that's mainly what I did throughout this whole thing. I did add some clips at the top, as you guys can see there. Then I just added some more stickers, and then here is another one. Again, I just took some Project Life cards and decorated it with some stickers and some silver glittery washi tape. And so this paper clip I made myself. I just added some stickers here. I like to put pieces of scrap paper or Project Life cards on both sides of my clear pocket because it kind of adds some privacy, because sometimes I carry a little bit of cash or even like a blank check in there, so I like to keep that covered up. And again, this is a Project Life card. I just added some stickers. Here's another one. I just added some tape and some little clips. I think this clip was from Happy Scrappy. And then here is another one. And again, this is super easy way to change up your setup like on the fly, is just have these little clear page protectors or any of the clear dashboards from any, and then you can just like switch out your cards, like depending on, you know, what size traveler's notebook that you use. And I really liked this card, so I kept that in there as well. Oh, and then I made this bookmark myself from a digital download from Etsy, and then I just put two back to back and punched a hole and put some ribbon, so I thought that was super cute. I also have these little pieces of ephemera actually came from Posh Pieces by Melissa, I believe, on Etsy. And I actually made another dashboard with this, but I cut it down in order to fit in here. I thought that was really cute. And then I also made this one. This was another Project Life card that looked like book page. And then I resized the digital download and made it look like a little gift tag. And then, let's see. I think I've got one more. And so I've got this one here. Again, this is just a Project Life card. I just cut down some stickers and stuck that on there. Oh, and then here is where I used that stamp that I was showing you guys. And I thought that came out really good. And then here is another one with some more stickers and another dashboard that I had already made for a field note size, and I cut it down to fit in here as well. And so that is it, you guys. So it's super easy to just change out your setups and your decorations, change up what you're looking at all the time really fast if you do it that way. Like I said, my actual planning system and all of my inserts and everything, they don't change. They're completely working for me. So that's why I'm able to have and use so many traveler's notebooks, because I can just take out the guts of everything in here and switch it into another. Like I can take everything out, leave all of the Tiffany items in this notebook, and just change everything out and stick it into another one. And that is what I like to do, because I like to look at different things really often and change out my notebooks and all of that. And I just wanted to share a quick and easy and affordable way with you guys. I know I have a lot of newbies, like new people to traveler's notebooks and planners that watch my channel, and a lot of questions I get a lot are, you know, how do you change your setups, how do you set up your notebook, all of that. And this is how I do it. So it's just really quick and easy, guys, and I hope you enjoyed that. If you guys like just these really fast setup videos, please give this video a thumbs up so I know, and I will continue making them for you guys. But as always, have a wonderful night, and thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.